lead.
Nice shot. Enemy down.
Thank you.
Fuck! Shot.
I need a mag.
Blue team victory.
Thank you.
That's all right, you bitch.
Match. Let's go.
The blue team has scored for the first time.
Okay, whatever. Fucking dumbass.
Thank you.
toward this point.
Great! You're about to win!
The blue team is about to win! Get in the car. The match is over, and the blue team is in the lead.
Blue team victory. Match. Let's go.
Bullshit. You fucking moron.
is in the lead.
Let's go.
Team! Head toward this point. I need consumables. Defend the mark. Defend the mark. Defend the mark. The red team is in the lead. Killing spree for the red team. Defend the mark. Defend the mark. Toward this point. I need consumables.
Killing spree for the red team! Doesn't have a lot of time left. Half of the match is over, and the red team is in the lead.
Team victory! match. Let's go.
Fucking bitch. Yeah, busy going real good.
match.
I need a weapon.
Let's go.
God damn, come on!
First point for the red! First point for the red team!
Motherfucker!
Team! Pack up the matches over!
Yeah, so far.
Blue team victory.
Thank you.
losing the game.
The blue team doesn't have a lot of time left. The blue team doesn't have a lot of time left.
Cover me!
Fucking dumbass.
So impressive. You just can't stop thinking. What would you like the power to do? say that you may have.
Oh my fucking come on, you fucking moron! Oh, fuck you!
Willie Castro sets throws.
Bullshit. I don't want to fucking hear it.
He's gonna have to stay on the edges.
No, shut up.
Palacios.
Fucking dipshit.
He looks really good in the box, and a lot of times he'll collapse that backside and he'll end up popping the ball. And he had the right field. He got on top of the fastball. That's the first fastball you see. Get out of it. Might be the best one he did. Stay out of it.
Fucking bitch. fucking Jezebel. Jesus Christ.
Except that. Go to the movies. Can be a lot for young homeowners.
Even if you don't have to go, you should try.
We all know where to.
Come on.
No one knows who those people are.
That was good. Pain in my ass.
No, the tires purchased from Conrad. That's right. Life.
Oh, no shit.
Get up to $300 off or select Goodyear tires. Nobody.
God damn.
It's still the Ebers. Like this.
Dude.
What's up, man? Subway. Refreshing. Really enjoy the game. The next generations. Kids' tickets start at $10 for kids 12 and under with the purchase of an adult ticket. Visit CLE.
Oh, fuck me hard.
Harold Castro will lead off. Bottom of the second for Detroit.
Come on! That'll be a fucking miracle. Oh my god.
Sure.
So now they have an inning set up here with the hit batter.
Fucking dick.
He's been solid. He's had a couple. He's playing a position on that side of the field where normally he's in a, or at least he grew up playing on the other side. An error and a walk. Detroit has loaded them up.
Suck my dick.
Change up away, and movement, just the outside edge. It's not chasing. That's a good pitch there. Go back to see if it was strike, but it's in a belt or a buck. And that's where you start. It's that in just another pitch. There, but it's safely. The dugout sets us up for this. You are certainly helps.
God damn it. Stupid fucker. fucking bitch.
to celebrate with Spectrum Mobile because that would be the best deal. 99
a lot. Fucking faster.
Switch and save. Buy 5G at the most reliable service coast to coast. Get Spectrum Mobile with unlimited for $29.99 a line. Call 833-261-2999. Are truly unlimited, and that includes no contracts, no added taxes, and no hidden fees. Choose from a variety of the latest phones, or bring your own. Join the nation's fastest growing mobile provider and get the best deal in mobile. Unlimited talk, text, and data for just $29.99, all with no contracts, no added taxes, and no hidden fees. Call 833-261-2999, or spectrummobile.com, or visit a store near you.
To get your tickets today.
Pat Rick, I told you before the game that Miles Straw talked to Jonathan Scope a little bit when he was at second. Scope conversation helped because second base is going to his whole career. They kind of laughed at him. Saying, you know, saying to each other, well, at least we're playing defense. Let's get second year from a
yeah, even if it's another players, if another player tells me for whatever reason that.
This is a net box. Third base. Thank you.
on R&D?
It's all part of an even larger $30 billion investment to design and build vehicles in the USA.
Oh, fuck me. Come on! Dude, this is fucking stupid! I can shoot you, but I can't shoot back. What the fuck? Fucking kidding. Care, I got my rope on. Who gives a fuck? I can't work shit. Come on! Damn! Oh my God! Really? Thank you. That's all we fucking done. Oh my god.
Off the back here.
God damn it.
I saw his football. Man. Called strike. I think why the hell did let's see.
God damn you.
Stolen base yesterday. Try to try it every week. If he makes a little while to find that base.
Wow, well, on time on this guy.
This is how you do this.
Fuck!
He was around the infield talking to this
Thank you.
fucking idiot. Come on. Oh, Jesus. What am I here? Fucking asshole. I'll kill you for that one. fucking shot, prick.
Pulled his hands in nicely there. You go in there right now. He's trying to cover that part. He drilled that one down the line. He has it. Just going to ask Carson if you see any different legs. He's been swinging a lot of as well. Pitch was about right there. It's a young day. Now I know, but aren't you always say with them? That's another play way off one. That's the end of 4-2 on a 2-3 single by Owen Miller.
There you go. A base hit going the other way. See some bad defense in the air when he really didn't have a chance that break was coming in. So way off. So see if they can take advantage of some bad. That was a breaking ball slider. Up, he got a fastball away the first time up.
Trent Williams getting ready to go one-on-one. Let's call what it is, though. We can see Williams paying a little homage to his hero, the greatest, Muhammad Ali.
Absolutely.
See,
I don't think you are going to have a hero. Why not pick Muhammad Ali? Let's face it. Nice strikes there. The Trent Williams. He's got the moves to try to win. We'll see that from all of us in the next half. Of course, the North American Championship is still to come. We'll try to win. Sees Wesley as a way more to go his own career.
Williams continue to talk to Trash. Finally, he's dropped now the speed of him. There's no time in this.
When you have technology that's easier to control, that can scale across all your...
We got that.
It's easy.
Okay, we got it.
Okay, this way, I promise it.
Behind that one, there is a game competitor. But right now in the assist. ascendancy.
Chu, who is a fighter, trying to fight her way free at this moment. Chu said she would give up. She would go for the pin, and then she would get the win. Trenton, what are the plans?
So far this evening. And for
this run, let's not forget this matchup.
Two strikes of blow. That would have put the vast majority of the locker room down.
Stratton. Away from that bottom rope is Stratton.
This is locked in tight.
Lies of Stratton to realize she has done damage to Chu.
Great. Oh.
How's the shoulder? Shoulder's fine. I just want to let you know that tonight I'm going to be the number of things.
NXT Championship match still to come, but right now, Apollo Crews is on his way to address the NXT Universe. We'll hear from you who's next on NXT.
Wake up, people. We've got ourselves a game. This week, it's an early bird special in Baltimore. As the Angels take on the Orioles, MLB Sunday Leadoff, exclusively on Peacock.
Drumstick with Peanuts Blizzard, the new caramel drumstick with Peanuts Blizzard. That's 2DQ All-Stars. Where? With 2 MLB All-Stars? Play it cool.
DQ. How do you taste good?
This 4th of July, right in your home, with HGTV Home by Sherwin-Williams Paints and Cabin Exterior Stains. Get $10 off $1 paints, $40 off $5 pails. Just in time for the season.
Bounce pet hair and loop guard. With 3 times the pet hair fighting ingredients, just 1 sheet helps remove pet hair from your clothes. Looking good starts in the dryer with Bounce Pet.
Just saw my car with Carter's.
Yeah, you did.
And you instantly got the best, most from our network of thousands of dealers.
So you're selling the car but keeping the best. You sell the
car. Get the best for your car.
Ground should be old
all summer long.
And it's topped with a brown sugar cold foam.
Cold foam on a cold brew?
For $3.
You bundle your home, auto, and RV insurance with Progressive. You save money and you get round the clock protection.
So don't worry.
Sounds like a cool dude.
He's not.
For crazy fast speeds and security.
Be ready for whatever life goes your way. Only Dial provides complex and dream moisturizers to meet your skin. Things like that.
Guys, I'd like to...
Thank you.
thinking. For the last year, when I would get home, I'd sit and I would ask my children. And then give me an education. See, and then, well, what's going on together? But since my return to NXT, I'm proud to say that my kids watch me every single week. When I get home, and they wake up in the morning, and they jump in their laps, and they have a million questions, something on their faces, it doesn't do excitement to my face, and I have them to thank, because they help back into my career. Now I've been back for about a month. And Quick was right about one thing. This place is different. Hungry, super. And then the wheels in my head start spinning, and I start thinking of old in the ring with a ton. For the winner of the North American Championship match tonight between Carmelo Hayes and Grayson Waller. Oh, the horror! You know that I'm going to be.
Children.
He might regret that comment next week here on NXT.
Ivy Nile, tonight the Creed brothers face off against Damon Payne and Roderick Strong. Is this the implosion of Diamond Mine? Diamond Mine is a group of alpha athletes. And you don't step foot in our gym unless you're a badass. And we all have healthy egos. And tonight we find out what the tag team is. And when we say Diamond Mine is forever, it helps us in ways. It's real. Thank you.
And that is all it is. And that's all it's going to be.
This guy runs out to. Like Jeff,
fuck it, Doc.
Should continue at home. Home instead offers customized services from personal care to memory care. So older adults can stay home, stay safe, and stay happy. Home instead. To us, it's personal.
Next week, NXT 2.0.
Take another look. We have one more body You think we see a new size of Carmelo Hayes?
This is the first time we've ever seen Carmelo Hayes up against small, dirty tricks that Melo has. There's a little extra stank on the shots from Melo tonight. Melo knows he can't control his team, and he has got his hands full with what he's on.
Four contestants. One liar.
That was our initial step.
Now you're changing it?
I see.
I feel that if a man's lying.
Snake in the Grass. August 1st, USA.
It's pizza from Pizza Hut. It's thin and crispy, crusty. You like six slices? I'm out of pizza. The ants from Pizza Hut. No one happens to that.
Let's have that. Let's throw back some cocktails and some laughs. Let's have cheese fries. Let's order the. Let's eat it all at our back steps.
Tools to help manage your money, like canceling unused subscriptions with just a tap. If you're ready for an all in then download the Truebill app today.
Chicken pouches.
Lemon pepper tuna.
Dozens of flavors loaded with lean protein. Just tag.
Mm-hmm.
The Eagles really have been talking in this matchup, and this time, Hayes gets all of it. It is the North American.
Thank you. And the NXT Championship match. Mackenzie.
Alfredo quite like we do. We make it from scratch, so you can enjoy it for or dipped with our one of
Take it with you.
cream cold brew keeps it calm brew all summer long. With a brown sugar cold. Cold foam on a cold brew? That's double cool. Getting cold brew now for free.
A huge one to catch. Long smart. 444 law 0.
She needed more place for mom. She quickly recommended communities and set up tours. A place for mom.
2nd, John Adams believes that July 2nd should be celebrated instead of July 4th as our day of independence.
Who the f*** do you think you are, Chad? You come here talking about John Adams. Who the f*** did John Adams ever be? Tell me about the birth of this f*** country. I am America, baby. And you think you're wrong? And you think you're out of my classroom right now. Don't you ever come back.
All right, anyway.
Mr. Chase, wouldn't it be sweet to go to England? I want to learn how to tell the history of the UCF.
Field trip? Yeah, right. Fantastic.
You know what, Peter? I think that's a good idea. London, here we come!
Represent the UCF Team Champions Chase University. He's probably the one who put the charcoal on top of the grill and they went to light it, too.
You could say hi to the cream all over
us. NXT side of the on the line. Look, in all seriousness now, when you led the Nexus or the Core, did you stuff against one of your teams?
I'll be honest, leaders, but I never had to have teammates fight. I wanted to keep the group together as a cohesive unit, but Roderick Strong, in fairness to him, leads a little differently.
Well, Strong tackles into the matchup after. So as we take a look at the bigger picture for Diamond Mine,
everything to make the best day.
The Wizarding World of Harry Potter. Universal Studios Hollywood.
Sonic, can I take your order?
What up?
Thank you. It seems that life is a little chaotic, and creating new targeted blends to help. So when our sleep, stress, and immune health are thrown off, new nature-made well blends can help us find balance.
Bring your eyes into the spotlight with Lumify Eye Drops. Lumify dramatically reduces redness to help your eyes look brighter, lighter, and more luminous, radiant, vibrant, for up to 8 hours. Lumify. You won't believe your eyes.
JC tried game plays for the first time the other day and forgot where she was. You can always spot a first time game plays user.
Let's throw back some cocktails and some laughs. Let's dig into a bloomin' onion. Let's devour a mountain of Aussie cheese fries. Let's order the bigger sirloin and still get dessert. Let's eat it all at Outback Steakhouse.
Want one more reason to book it with hotels?
Taken on Roger Strong, Damon Kemp, all four members of Diamond Mine Tensions have been building the Where is that?
pulls away the distraction of the team from the captain capitalized.
Damn. title to the moon is brought to 100%.
And runs back. As we mentioned, crazy Hall of Famer, crazy MVP. Long time for the yes, when he to the it's like any small town in Ohio, and there are tons of great cities. There's a few, but that's
not really. No, that's book.
Hold up.
If you want to stay, you better.
Out of town. Yeah, so it was great to be there on that day.
It's me.
East approaches. Friday Night SmackDown.
And company and Mr. Stone, you were both in this.
Travesty. Jeez. And you want to know who's responsible for that?
Yeah. So called fame.
What the hell look? Huh? How you running around with flying folk? Blaming the NXT universe for telling you how it is. You see the street champion running around here screaming for excuses? Then you have that sound on your ass.
Hey, you know something?
I don't know how I'll handle this one. They don't speak for me, street champ. You want to run your mouth? Look, we can handle business right now.
Fuck.
Oh, is that so?
Take your best shot.
Why?
That's why you're right here.
Thank you.
Need that resiliency. Of it is all about the NXT Championship. Grimes has already won.
Brown sugar cream cold brew keeps it calm, cool, and cold brewed all summer long. And it's topped with a brown sugar cold foam. Cold foam on a cold brew? That's double cool. Get cold brew now for $3.
Chew on it, Twizzlers.
I want a dog.
No.
sit in your house.
Slow down. He may need to take a step back.
Sight. What? Seven photos of the students. Find new options. Chevy scored this week?
Cities that I've been to, like Boston, D.C., you know, in Boston especially, I live there a little bit, it's not uncommon to see park rangers on their horses, like you see them, so it just gives you that added safety blanket.
Ordered and should be here.
Thank you, Bree. Back to Ohio. He'll stop by Hayes High School in Cleveland to talk about his economic agenda. Bob Kendrick is heading up tomorrow, 6 over on ABC 6. Tragic house fire gets even more harmful. What the grieving family has to say is next. Holiday weekend and a flood of runaways that you in. We're going to show you what they did differently this year. Biden and other Western leaders are considering a half hour by one of the world's biggest.
Fox 28 News is sponsored by Right Rug Floor. Styles in new floors at Right Rug Floor, right here, right now.
When the family of your signature dish, get everything. So start your part today.
This July, declare independence from your outdated kitchen. Call Kitchen Saver today and ask us how to 3 to 5 days for quality kitchen of your choice.
To be on your side.
huge sales. Kroger, from everyone.
Incredible amount of lightning north of Columbus, from Bucyrus on down to Marion County on over into Morrow County. Really, thunder and lightning, rain. You're also lightning slowly, which means so parts of Crawford, Wyandotte, Marion counties are at least the next few hours as these.
Thank you, Marshall. A tragic house fire continues to become even more heartbreaking. Died succumbing to her injuries from nearly 2 weeks ago when a hilltop home along Midland Avenue went up in flames. Of her two sisters. More on the grieving family putting funeral plans on hold in order to prepare for now another burial.
Amid the stuffed animals and the candles. Midland Avenue, someone wrote on the plywood covering the front door of home names of Diamond and Laria Roebuck. Now, the system has to be added. The family of the girls confirmed today that 7:40 days after her two sisters their injuries from this fire a week and a half ago. All three girls were loving. And play rough with her sisters. The aunt says, true to the first two sisters was to do tomorrow. But now the girl's mother says she'll wait and hold a funeral for all three little girls at one time. The children's mother jumped from a second floor window that night, trying to get firefighters' attention after.
That was our Tom Bosco reporting. Columbus Fire has not yet revealed the cause of the fire, but they said identifying three suspects wanted for murder after robbery and shooting on the northeast side. Police say 21-year-old Keanu Logan, 17-year-old Jabron McClendon, and 16-year-old Taewon Gavin followed an attempt to enter the intersection of Argyle Drive and Ribbon Avenue. A man who was after a pumping fire in Crimson Township was happening early this morning along Brown Road. Officials haven't released any details about those people or what may have caused the fire. State Fire Marshal's office is joining in this investigation. Well, this might be the sound of freedom to your ears, but to your pets, it's the sound of fright. This year, the Franklin County Shelter was prepared. According to Pet Amber Alert Animal Control Services, see at least a 30% uptick in runaway pets during July 4th. Most of the runaways end up in shelters, which are already full to begin with. But in a new effort to connect pets with their families, make things easier and quicker for owners, the Franklin County Dog Shelter waived redemption fees this year. We did not want money to be a barrier to get these dogs back to their families. And it seemed to be pretty successful because the 26 that came in, 26 found their homes. Beyond waiving all redemption fees, the shelter strongly recommends that pet parents have the proper tags and contact info on their collars in case their four-legged friends decide to run off.
Personally,
keep raining
fountains
and
raining
cats and dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Earlier today, the storm went through
30
so hard it woke me up because it happened.
Now
it happened earlier
early
this morning.
It was very early this morning. We didn't even really need some rain. It was raining so hard. Thankfully, that wind tapered off. And we had a lot of good weather. We had a great weather today. It helped prevent some of these good weather. It helped prevent some of the severe weather this afternoon. And this evening, things are changing. Oh,
very gusty winds. The storms we have here have the potential to generate not just gusty winds, but maybe a little bit of small hail. And you can see there is just an amazing amount of lightning with these storms. So the thunder is booming through parts of Crawford County, Richland County, down into Knox and Morrow counties, all over in Marion County as well. And it's coming down hard in a lot of those areas. Flood advisor is in effect for parts of Marion, Crawford, and Morrow counties. 78 right now at the airport. The wind is out of the south at 8 miles per hour. This with dew points at 70 degrees. It is muggy out there tonight. These are your temps for heating and cooling products, current conditions. Zanesville's at 75, Coshocton at 76, Marysville at 90, Desires at 78, and it will stay muggy through the overnight hours tonight, with showers and thunderstorms likely for most of the day. We will get down into the low to mid-70s for your eventual low. Plan on showers and thunderstorms, otherwise muggy and mild. Decides to camp in. So it stays out there, creating a focus for energy in the atmosphere, and it'll fire up another round of showers and thunderstorms Wednesday afternoon. Some of those could also be strong. Then on Thursday, front hasn't moved. So what we end up with is another round of showers and thunderstorms on Thursday, and some low pressure centers tracking along that front to keep the showers and thunderstorms going throughout the day. Tomorrow, scattered strong storms possible from Columbus on down to the Ohio River. It is going to be another day, and we'll have to stay fairly weather aware. The storms tomorrow afternoon and evening are the ones we're really going to keep an eye on. What happens overnight tonight should weaken by early morning, but the next round in the afternoon could produce some damaging winds and winds from the hail. So in the afternoon, look for those showers and thunderstorms to come back again. We'll be back in the upper 80s for highs, and it will stay humid.
Is tumbling, why one bank is warning it won't last long, and just how much higher they predict it to go. Plus, our fact check team on the migrant crisis and what Congress has really done over the years to secure the border. Tonight on the National Desk, America's News Now.
Responsible for the content of this act.
Not this story is all
back it up. CBS Sports reporting the Big 12 is in deep discussions to add multiple Pac-12 schools. Arizona, Arizona State, Colorado, and Utah are being targeted. But Oregon and Washington are also being considered. This report comes just days after Pac-12 powerhouses USC and UCLA made the stunning move to the Big Ten. They're going in 2024. The Columbus crew had hoped to see their big money striker in training today for the first time. Oregon Doctors Hill. Shows us it's anyone's guess as to exactly how much